Hey everyone. Back in an old classic. Good old Frogfoot. Two laser guided missiles, rockets, and cluster bombs. Watch out, kitty. We got a kitty in my way. Ugh. Brakes. Tricky to keep straight. Up. Gear. Flaps. Hope I remember my controls. Speed before I climb. Ooh, look, truck. Seven air to ground. The inbound ones are the rockets. Laser. Pretty good. Still faster than A-10. Messing around with the Phantom and the Mavericks. I'm hoping this might be a little easier to work. Yeah, I don't want to go higher than this. Back a little bit. Clouds are a little low today. Bare bones frog, but it's pretty fun. Not as fancy as the T, but dots, throttle back, fire up the laser too early since it overheats. There. Fire. To roll to the right because I'm one racket in the ring. Looks like the laser cooled off. Shilka even. What a stroke of luck. Rockets. Start mopping the rest of the shits up. Take my time with these guys. Yeah, they might pepper me at 50s and 30s, but... clusters now. Laser off. Might even take a few gun runs. Wow, didn't get any of them. hit. I went right through the whole stack. I don't get it. Let's see if this cannon does anything. Laser on. There's a group there. I'll go left with a cluster of them. Nicked a T90. One more pass and I'll call it a day. I don't think this laser overheats. In the older version of this game, it heated up pretty quick and it stayed hot. Laser. Yeah, dry. Hit the pimp pretty good.
Анапа. Что первый?
Курсом 086, удаление 5.0, давление 756.32, посадочные 2.2, занимайте высоту круга.
See what my bearing was supposed to be. And it's off this way somewhere. I'll keep it around. Around 2,000 feet, 2,300 feet. It's nice flying back, no damage. Yep, engines are good. Wow, almost 800 clicks an hour. Miles an hour, that's pretty good. Base is right over there somewhere. Yeah, right there's the end. This way more. I won't need a lot of room to do this.
Thank you.
air brakes. Do those in my turn. Carrying all my goodies back. Throttle back. Brakes. Really? I don't see anyone on the runway. Set up a little further out. Turn. I was just reading on modelingmadness.com today, someone built a 32nd scale Frogfoot and was remarking how complex the landing gear was. Modeling websites, Modeling Madness and Hyperscale. And I go to Model Warships too. I was on a shipbuilding spree for a while. Oops. There, speed's about right. Flaps are down, yeah they are. Now, if I looked at my lights, I'm gonna see my flaps down. Flaps, gear down. Right there. Brakes. Drag chute. Too slow for drag chute. Okay. Alright, rudder. Canopy. Shut her down. And we're done.